Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. To my subscribers, you have been the best, and if you have not subscribed, show me some love by subscribing to this channel. This is a drive from Amuwo Odofin to Ago Palaceway, Okota, Isolo Local Government, Lagos. In this video, I will be showing you or telling you also some new development that has happened, most especially in Ago. So join me, sit down and relax as we enjoy this drive. Currently, we are in Amuwo Odofin Local Government. So right now, we just finished buying fuel at the petrol station, and you can see the security blocking the entrance. It doesn't want some of the bike riders to come in through this place. I think he was telling them to go and park the other entrance. This is an exit, not an entrance. So I wonder why he allowed the keke to come inside. Well, as we proceed on our drive, as I said before, this is Amuwo Odofin Local Government. Amuwo Odofin Local Government area is divided into Oriade and Amuwo Local Council Development Area with 7 wards each. The 7 wards that constitute Oriade Local Council Development Area are Abule-osun, Agboju, Ibeshe, Ijegun, Irede, Kirikir and Kuje wards. These are the 7 wards that constitute Oriade Local Government Council, and the other 7 wards that constitute Amuwo Local Council Development Areas are Ado-soba, Ekoakete, Ifelodun, Ilado Tamaro, Irepodun, Odofin and Orire wards, comprises of Amuwo Local Government Council Development Area. Amuwo Odofin is located at Festac Extension. So from Festac, you come into Amuwo Odofin Local Government Area. Now we are approaching the boundary between Amuwo Odofin Local Government and Ago Palaceway, Okota, Isolo, Lagos. Ahead of us, you see a bridge. At the beginning of the bridge is the end of Amuwo Odofin. So at this bridge now is the beginning of Ago Palaceway, Okota, Isolo, Lagos. So now we are driving into Ago Palaceway, Okota, Isolo, Lagos. So I will start by saying, many years back, Ago Palaceway was not known as beautiful as it is now, in terms of so many things that has happened in Ago Palaceway. I could remember vividly back then, Ago doesn't have a very good road. The road of Ago are very, 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 very bad. Very bad that the government then did not even bother about the road. I'm talking about past 20 years that this road was in a very bad condition. Recently, I think it was just in the past 8 years or thereabouts that the people of Ago started enjoying this road. And with that, one thing that really amazed me was the fastness of development in this community. And this community are dominated by the Igbos. I could remember an incident that happened on this road. Two couples that were coming back from their wedding on this road, another container load, a truck carrying container was coming, and Unfortunately, it fell on the two couples in their cars. They could not make it. They could not survive it. And that was how they lost their life. So many tragedies that happened. But I'm happy for the people of Ago now, yeah, because they are enjoying their road now. Another thing is the fastness of development. If you come into Ago, and now the development that has happened in Ago, you can see so many plazas. Now business is booming in Ago. You can see plazas, you can see beautiful buildings, you can see Ago having estates, you can see good road, you can see a fast food restaurant in Ago. Formerly, there was nothing like that, because this business people were running away from Ago because of the bad road that was in Ago then. But now so many businesses is now flowing into Ago, Palaceway, Okota, Lagos. Imagine, look at Kilimanjaro in Ago. What else you want to look for? There are other beautiful plazas and beautiful things that you can get. In fact, you can stay in Ago and maybe you don't want to go out. There is nothing you want to get that you won't see in Ago. Come to talk of it, there is nothing. Mention it, whatsoever you want in Ago, you will see it. Just come outside. I'm so really happy for the Igbos that are in Ago now, honestly speaking. Because it's not really easy what they passed through then. It's not really easy, and this time around I believe they are really enjoying what they suffered for, because for Ago to be in this shape is the handwork of the Igbos. So I would say I give kudos to the Igbos. So as we still continue on this drive, I just want people to look how beautiful Ago is, how beautiful it is. I could remember there was no flashy places like this. There was nothing like this huge supermarket you're going to see now. It is called Market Square. It was after the road was constructed that Market Square now came to Ago. So many plazas you can see. Okay, imagine, look at Market Square. This is awesome. Market Square came after the road was constructed, because Ago has a very fine and smooth road now. You can drive freely in Ago with no pothole. You can drive smoothly in Ago with you not entering into any gallop. Check it out. Honestly, I'm so really happy. I can't stop commenting on the development that has happened in Ago, because it's something that, yes, once you come into the community and you will see things, and it will really it will shock on you that wow, so this place can also be like this. So as we go on, I will be showing you there is a popular police station called Century Police Station. This police station is there to bring peace to the community. There is also Dominion Pizza in Ago. For those fans that loves ice cream, you have Dominion Pizza in Ago too. Here is it by the left hand side. Here is Dominion Pizza. And after the Dominion Pizza, by the right hand side, is the Century Police Station. And there is another fast food called Kistin Joe. Yeah, this is the Century Police Station. You can see it. There is another supermarket also at by the right hand side, popularly known as Globus. Yeah, it's Globus. This green building here is Globus. And we also have E-Mart by the left hand side of the roadside. So Ago, there is nothing you will want in Ago you won't see. Ago is a place to stay, I must tell you.
Thank you for watching as I come to the end of this video. I hope with the little that I have said about Ago, whenever you're passing by, you can always check in to see how beautiful Ago is.
Now the guy in the island, I'm in base now.
This is the main person they say for Chevron Estate.
Maybe they don't meet
them. I don't know. I'm a one for the ginger. 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 I'm a one for the ginger